Hey there and welcome back to another video on this channel. So in this video I'm gonna show you how you can take a screenshot in Faceapp. Okay, so first of all you have to open your Faceapp app on your phone. So once your photo is loaded, start editing it however you like. So let's say we pick this handsome face right here. So now you can add some dimples to in it, like you can make it nose a little bit bigger. As you can see, you can choose these filters right here. Just choose the filter that you prefer the most, then tap on to start processing, then it will start getting the pic. Now you have to swipe your side buttons and tap the screenshot icon in the app. Usually it is at the top right corner. Okay, now just take a screenshot and that's it. This is how you can take a screenshot on your Faceapp. So if this video is helpful, do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Till then, take care. Goodbye. See you in the next video.